board right there. I teach your sons and daughters biology, all right? So biology, you may or may not know, is the study of life. So anything that's living is gonna be covered in this course. We run the gamut from ecology, which is sort of big picture biology, where we're looking at the biosphere, different ecosystems, communities, and populations of species, all the way down to microscopic cells and biological molecules, so things that are far beyond the scope of the naked eye. And I just want to go over today general description of what the course is, a couple different points regarding the grading, which I'm sure you're all concerned with, and the objectives. I also want to take just a few minutes to go over the lab portion of this course, because I have a feeling that this is sort of maybe new to some of you guys, or if it's not, you just want to know specifically what I'm looking for. Okay, so the course description, I should begin actually by saying all your sons and daughters should have a syllabus that I handed out on the first day of class. So if they haven't shared this with you, you probably find it in their locker or maybe in their folder. If you want one for yourself, just have your son or daughter ask me, and I will go. I know that might be a funny joke, but or how about this? You can write your name on a sheet of paper before you leave, and then I will.
That'll work better.
Okay, and then I will give it, hand deliver it to your son or daughter tomorrow when I have them in class.